I'm back again with another neon thread using black light quilting. This is my daughter Angelina's quilt. This is her first one. She's made this one for her husband. And right now we are kind of doing a pattern that kind of simulates the Death Star of Star Wars. And it's turning out pretty cool. We're using orange neon thread and we're quilting it under a black light. And this is turning out really good. As you can see, she's got a lot of planets and the solar system. As you can see, some of the quilting already done. This is turning out to be really awesome. We'll have to take some more videos as we go through the quilt. Thanks for joining us.